Now the danger that came out of that is that there is no direct home-based care given to those orphans by the owners of the institutions. Except 400 children, who are receiving a monthly stipend of 2,100 from Direct Aid International, an NGO, basically from Mandera North and Mandera South, and part of West and Banissa. The other 200, which were initially under the care of Mandera Islamic Center, have no direct home-based support. So their welfare is now in dilemma.